Something I can aim at? Oh yeah, look at that. You can be running super fast.
Come and face me, God of Thunder!
What the? I need you to calm down.
Your challenges mean nothing to the God Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue looming over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
To the east. You got it.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. First we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually I lost that as well, and found only rage in its place.
I'm so sorry.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
Yeah. Destroy that daggone statue.
Father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
Oh yeah, that's the answer.
Now we can get this because that door is open. Golden Talisman of Protection, active immediately after being hit to recover fast, also has a passive effect. The timing window. So level 2 defense and champion. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Alright, cool. So we gotta, you know, it pays to explore because we're finding some things help us level up, you know. Did we go in here? Nope. All right, let's go.
That spirit.
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Let his story be a reminder. The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
Alright, wait. Okay. That's that way. Let's go get that other spot first. That serpent is insanely huge. How big that thing is. Go. sea should have pushed him over into the water. What? Did you start trying to kill this kid? You think I gotta fight it? I hope not. Said he was a friendly. He can't read.
Well, worth a shot.
This way. Wait, what? We just went on that. Wait, I went up that way, came back this way. Alright, so we did that one, so now we gotta do this one. This is in over here. And that'll be all of the docks in this whole place we've been to. Alright, so you should do one. Oh, we need to do two more. That one and this one. In this one. Hey J Dubs, thank you for that follow. Welcome to the stream. Appreciate that follow. Thank you so much. Welcome to the lounge. Alright, let's go over here. Wait, it was back this way, I think. Hold on. I'm there, yeah. I'm gonna go this way. So that was that. We're gonna go to this one.
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here.
Alright, let's try over here now. Come on, boy. Sure. Oh, right behind me there. Like that. Dude's over here too.
Look here.
He be everywhere, yo. Like, he's just automatically there all the time.
Southern outposts of the Dwarven King.
Of the Dwarven King, huh?
Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
Interesting. You got some stuff for us, man?
Sure, I'm open.
See what you got. What you got for us, man? He got... Well, we already got this talisman, so... Oh, I don't have enough dust realms. Okay. Enchantments. Increase. Okay, we'll hold off on those for now.
Hey, whatever helps, right?
Right. Anything? No, nothing level 2.
What'll it be, Shorty?
Only level 1 stuff.
What more you need?
I don't need that. And then you only got level 1. Okay.
So that's it?
You ain't got nothing for me, man.
Hey, bro. You ever hear of a dwarf king?
I suppose you're talking about Mozignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. built himself a castle just north of you.
A dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Moltsignir's known for collecting all manner of killer creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now.
Okay, okay. Okay, okay. I'm trying to kill a statue first, though, but... I don't think this is going to be cool. Advanced combat has gained confidence in combat and will now support Kratos by physically attacking enemies when he sees an opening. These abilities can be upgraded in the skill tab. The heck? Harder, man. I gotta get out of level one. Be surviving though, but jeez. But jeez. Can I go this way? Nah, it's water. Let's see what's under here first.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well. Scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Why?
Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. That's, I'm just curious.
That seems like
curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused. What does it say?
Yes, sir. Obey the doubt. It means hunting death. Great.
Someone died during the hunt, or are they literally hunting that, so either way. Alright, so that's the way, because I see the statue over there, so let's go back and open this door back here real quick. Give me that treasure! Alright. It was a... Yeah, this thing right here. That's it. Wait, we came from there. Can't go there. And this is nothing here but that chest back there. So, alright, we're good. Let's go. Once again, guys, thank you guys for coming out. I appreciate it. I'm enjoying this game a lot. Alright, let's go. Picks up big boulders. Like it's nothing. Like it's nothing.
Wow. How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves.
There it is. There's a statue.
I'm beach over here.
I'm pretty sure it ain't gonna be that easy.
Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere.
Something's gonna be here. Holy. It's level 5, but my axe is a little stronger. Maybe it's because of his fire. Combo. Are you kidding me? It didn't press. No, chat. It didn't press. I pressed the button. He didn't move. He just tipped the side there and took that. How we did that one the first time. We can kill that other guy. Another level 6, but I want that treasure. Treasure. He's 4. Nice. Team. Teamwork, man. Good job. Good job, my son. Find a weak point. Oh, I see a weak.
There he goes. this himself.
That bird, how am I supposed to get that bird up there? Chat, you can't tell me that wasn't off the chat. I timed that perfectly. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much, chat. Alright, where's the other part of it? Gotta have another weak spot somewhere. Let's see. In behind, maybe? Ah, there it is. Go! Take that,
boy. He wasn't so tough. Gods do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry.
Boy. A freaking dragon, chat, and it's looking at me, and it wants to eat us, I think it wants to eat us. Are you kidding me, right? Holy crap.
Boy.
Are you kidding me? It just shot. Oh my god. It was like, you're not coming.
Watch out for the dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy.
More clogging?
Good grief. Alright. Where are we supposed to go? You killing them too? That's what I'm talking about. I'm trying to make this guy come over here. Oh, I killed him. Go, 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 go. Dragon right now. At least they're dying from it too. Oh god! I'm gonna need you to calm down, dragon.
Still have much to learn.
We're not even dealing with you, bro. I'm gonna need you to relax. I'm gonna need you to relax. Alright, that's a seal. I'm assuming you. Ain't no praying here. No praying! No praying! So dope. So dope. Where you at? It sticks them. When I take it out, it hurts him. Hurts him again. Love it. This game's off the charts, chat. Hey, what's going on, guys? Okay. I forgot. Thought they almost had us. Nonsense, boy. He's like, he's attached to something. I wonder if we help him. If we help him, I wonder. I wonder. He's chained up. We probably don't like no man. Alright, let's go find this last little thing here. See what's happening. Ah. Jeez.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Found it.
Statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes.
Off he goes.
Brave guy. Want to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
Alright, that's going to do it for me today. We'll be back again tomorrow. We're going to start from where we are right here, and we're going to get right back on that God of War. I actually might come back later today. I'm not sure, but I got to take a couple hour break or whatever, so I might be back later. We'll see what happens, but thank you guys for coming out to the stream today. Definitely appreciate you guys being here, each and every one of you guys. Thank you for the follows. Thank you for the sub. You guys are great. I appreciate you guys being here. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Ah, don't be mad. Don't be mad. I'll be back. I will be back. Thank you. I will see you guys later.